In this video, I'm going to teach you how to use Samsung Portable SSD T7 on Mac. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect and use the Portable SSD T7 from Samsung on a Mac, MacBook, or a Mac desktop. This will work regardless of the model that you have. So if you have the T7 Touch, the T7 Shield, the standard one, regardless of the model, you will be able to connect it to your Mac and transfer files back and forth between them. This will be done using the port available on the T7 and also your MacBook and with the provided cables. So usually most Macs will have native USB-C ports. If for whatever reason yours doesn't, or you want to use a different connection type, then use adapters. But the primary way of connecting the T7 to a Mac is going to be with a USB-C to USB-C cable. So all that you have to do is grab the included cable, USB-C to USB-C, plug one end into the T7, and the other end goes into your Mac. There is no secret to this. As long as you are able to establish a connection with the native cables or using adapters like USB-C to USB-A, you will be able to access all of the files inside of the T7. So it is going to appear as a drive. You will see the icon here. And when you open the T7, you can now transfer files from any locations on your Mac's storage to the T7 and vice versa. So now you can move, copy, drag and drop, whatever you prefer to do. You might find some files already inside of the T7, even if it is brand new. Usually these will refer to manuals and the software that you will need to install, but even if you don't download the software, you will still be able to transfer files back and forth, test the speed, and so on. And it is compatible with any model of MacBook and Mac desktops. You simply need to establish the physical connection with the proper USB cable. I hope I was able to help you on how to use Samsung Portable SSD T7 on Mac. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.